It's amazing.
But when you get happy, even if you are not that strong, even if you are a bit weak, but you get happy when you see a sister trying to dress appropriately, you make dua for her, Ya Allah, I am not that strong, but Ya Allah, help her, Ya Allah, look, guide her, protect her, subhanAllah. I know of someone who created or who thought of an idea of having a World Hijab Day. World Hijab Day. And what the idea was, that let everyone, whether they're Muslim or not, supporting the hijab and the protection from the ban of that hijab across the globe, let them don the piece of cloth for the day in support of it. So you find Muslims and non-Muslims across the globe wear the hijab one day. We're talking of the non-Muslims. Muslims should be wearing it every day anyway. But even those who are weak, they don it one day. Subhanallah, there are non-Muslims who felt the comfort and coolness and serenity of that particular hijab that they accepted Islam and reverted to the beautiful religion. Just because of one day of a beautiful cloth that they had on their heads. Amazing. And our own sisters sometimes find it tough to put that piece of cloth on their head. My sister, I call upon you. Try it for the sake of Allah. Wallahi, if you do not achieve coolness and comfort, you can complain to Allah. You will achieve it. It will come. Maybe not immediately. It is a step. People will definitely laugh at you. We read verses tonight which explain to us that the people who are sinners and criminals will always laugh at those who are good and pious. They will always do that. They will call you names. They will scoff at you. They will make your life a little bit difficult. That's your test. You will have to have tests from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's important for us. Let's try it. Let's do this. Allah will love us. He will instruct the angels to love us. And the angels will descend with our love amongst the fellow believers. And the love will inshallah increase as an ummah when all of us are heading in the right direction. This is why I repeat my point again. Brothers and sisters, whenever you see anyone trying to earn the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you do not feel love for them in your heart, there is something wrong with your link with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We would need to rectify it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open our doors and grant us goodness. Inshallah, tomorrow we will mention a few points from Surah Taha. Until we meet again, inshallah, we say wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabina Muhammad. Subhanallah bihamdihi, subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.